I was born and raised in Americus, and I'm proud to call Columbus my home for over 25 years. My dad was a lawyer, and I watched him take on unpopular causes, fight insurance companies, and stand up for the powerless. He was my hero, and I wanted to be just like him. Today, I'm fortunate to carry on his legacy, fighting for those who struggle every day just to hang on. And I have no doubt my dad would be proud of me today. Morgan & Morgan, for the people.com.